to your marks. Get set. Go.
Thank you. into my office was Miss Samaha. Miss Samaha has not been back here at Sheehan in at least 6 years. She hasn't been teaching here for at least 12 years. So she came and walked into my office, and at that point we walked back out of the gym. The girls were sitting in the bleachers for a team photo, and they had the chance, a very unique chance, to meet her. And they greeted her with open arms, and it was just an amazing experience. Judy Samaha, 46 years ago, wanted to start a tradition for the girls at Wallingford. So she called over to Lyman Hall and she said, let's do a very simple powder puff game, a flag football game. And that first one started, and from that point on, we know it's history, and it's an absolute amazing experience for all these girls and guys. So we show her appreciation each and every day. When I say we are ready to play, I mean it physically and mentally. We are ready to play. Yeah. 30 hours of practice. Last Friday, Mr. Smalley and a bunch of teachers were able to organize and get together and scrimmage us, which was amazing. Every single minute on that field, we have proven that we need and want that Samaha Bowl trophy back here. First of all, my Powder Puff coaches, this could not be done with one person, even two people. This process that we take these girls through experience, there's 15 of us. So I'd like to appreciate them and show our appreciation by a round of applause for all of our coaches. Our constant support from our administration and our athletic director, Mr. Daly, our team photographer, Ray Ross, for capturing every single moment. Right here at Sheehan, so please come to that Crazy Bowl. What we really want. Sheehan share